God is good, and all the time. I wasn't ready to say anything, but let me say that indeed it is a great honor, and as we come to the end of this service, I say a great pleasure to have joined you in today's celebration of 100 years of this magnificent cathedral. Let me say, as Professor Ogutu said earlier, yes, indeed, I am a Catholic, but we are here today as a fellow Kenyan, a fellow Christian, and indeed to celebrate the great works of the Anglican Church in the Republic of Kenya. Let me also say that I was also quite surprised by the generosity of the Anglicans, because as I was sitting there, you know, they came to offer and ask if we would like to take communion. And I was quite surprised because, you know, where I come from, we don't offer communion to strangers. And I was actually quite willing to go up, but then I recognized that this event is live. And my cardinal may be watching, and I wasn't sure how he would respond to that. But at least it shows the great generosity of the church. The Anglican Church and the history of Kenya are one and the same thing. From the creation of Kenya as a protectorate, to a colony, to our independence, we have moved together, shoulder to shoulder. Through all the trials and tribulations that our country has had, the Anglican Church was there. In the critical days of the Second Liberation, the Anglican Church was there. All the way to present time, and the great contribution that this church has also made to health, to education, as much as spreading the word of God throughout our country and region, and also the peace work that has been done by the Anglican Church in the region, especially in neighboring South Sudan. These are all works that are very, very much appreciated. So it is indeed with pride that I join you as we celebrate these 100 years, and we look forward to working together with you.
Between our churches, though, we welcome you always, wherever you are in the world. But given that I gave the Pope last Friday a gift and he didn't say no, I think I'm allowed to give that to you without the Cardinal getting you into trouble. So, Your Excellency, with thanks and appreciation.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.